Ramirez had a lot of groupies, a lot of people that thought he was just great.
Fame generates attraction. It's like the Hollywood syndrome. Yes, there were women that wanted to fuck Richard Ramirez simply because he was famous.
While many spectators who attended this preliminary hearing believed all along that Richard Ramirez is guilty, there were groupies, young women dressed in black, who wrote letters to the defendants, wrote poems about him, and blamed society for the trouble Ramirez now faces.
There was a clown car of these women, right?
In all of my years of covering trials in Los Angeles, I never saw a defendant with more sex appeal than Richard Ramirez.
I guess that's just the bad boy syndrome gone steroids.
He had this kind of animalistic magnetism, charisma, that women found attractive.
Well, I'm sorry, but I think they're the dumbest bitches ever. I don't get it. You know, usually you try to stay away from somebody that hurts you or hurts other people, but they want to be right there next to him.
Which is mind-boggling. It's bewildering. Because Richard Ramirez wouldn't reciprocate. He'd look at you as dinner.